Bedford Falls is a representation of a certain American ideal, and Seneca Falls looks an awful lot like that same ideal.
I can't picture it any more picture perfect in my mind or the people's minds that watch that movie and then come to my town and look around and say, this is Bedford Falls.